Is there something I can help you with, human?
That aura about you. You're a vampire!
And what of it? Will you murder me for that alone? I've picked no quarrel with you. My name is Orlok Dracul, but you may call me O.D. I oversee this library, Miss...
Miriam. Am I permitted to take out books from this library of yours?
Of course, Miriam. Although you would be my first human patron. The books here are magical tomes that impart power to their readers. As long as you are here, why not avail yourself of their boons? Oh. Be certain to return what you borrow. This is a library, not a bookshop.
Take this! Thank you. You won't! Yeah! Yeah! Ah!
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work. Here's your reward.
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work. Here's your reward.
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help Dario the chimney sweep rest in peace. Kill those murderers dead!
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help Pastor Trevor rest in peace. Kill those murderers dead!
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help my cousin's friend Martha rest in peace. Kill those murderers dead!
Hi, Miriam. What are we transmuting this time?
Tell me, what exactly is the Liber Logaeth?
A book written by an alchemist named John Dee. It's written in Enochian script, which is said to be the language of angels. The book has the power to summon good spirits.
But demons are not good spirits.
Power is power. If you can summon good spirits, then all it takes is some changes to the structure of the rite to summon something else entirely.
I suppose that makes sense. You researchers come up with some wild ideas. I found the materials you need.
Then let's make some photographs.
Relax. You look too serious. It's not easy to smile on command, you know.
Well, do your best and hold still. Don't move a muscle until I tell you. And you can breathe now.
Finally, all finished.
You can move around if you want.
Whew!
Here you are. One photograph. Keep it as a memento.
It looks exactly like me. How strange!
Did you bring it?
Oh, I still owe you my life!
There's this narrow horizontal opening I'm trying to squeeze through. Any ideas?
As a matter of fact, Zangetsu just sent a message arrow about that. In the gruesome hall of experiments, seek the demon darting through narrow holes.
Darts? Sounds difficult to catch.
Even the trickiest creatures have a weakness. You will find it. Now, is there anything else you need from me? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Many thanks. Is this right? Thank you. What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Then we have a deal. Is this right? Thank you. Is this many thanks? Is this when we have a deal? Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Thank you. Is this many thanks? What are you looking to sell? Is this thank you? Is this thank you? Is the then we have a deal? Is the thank you? Is this many thanks? Is many thanks? Is thank you? Is that then we have a deal? Is this when we have a deal? Thank you. I'll be here if you need me.
This looks suspicious.
Thank you. Wait! I'm a good killer, Barber!
Butchers and cutthroats all say as much.
I'm not a cutthroat! I've never cut anyone! Well, I have, but it's these scissors! They've cursed me to become a demon!
Then why not cast them aside?
Cast them aside? If I could take them off, I wouldn't be cursed! Duh! The name's Todd. And the only way my curse will be lifted is if I barber my way through 666 different hairstyles.
Well, why not just make the hairstyles up then? Lop a little off here or there.
Ah, there's a penalty for sloppy lopping. If I don't give my patrons good haircuts, the scissors kill them dead.
You have the worst curse ever.
Yes, quite literally, yes. Please, can you help me find information about hairstyles? I'll cut you for free.
That is not an enticing offer.
No, not cut you. Cut it. Wait, what are you even worried about? You look like you could rip me into 100 pieces.
I really could. All right, you have a deal.
Fascinating. People do their hair like this? look suits you fine. Well, you got over that hairstyle quickly. What'll it be this time? A shame. My scissors are extra sharp today.
Thank you.
you!
Thank you.